I'm Sarah Canning, The Vampire Diaries, and NYX Cosmetics is helping me get ready for their big decade plus one anniversary celebration.
Sarah has beautiful features, and we're going to accentuate them tonight with the One Night Morocco Kit.
Basically, I just wanted to go for a really nice, soft, smoky eye. It's different from what I'm used to wearing and, you know, very different from my character's makeup on The Vampire Diaries. It's kind of fun to try different things out because I'm usually, you know, a naturalist when it comes to makeup, so it's fun to branch out a little when I go to red carpet events. That's what's fun about NYX Cosmetics, too, is it's very encouraging with all of its bright, bold colors.
So I chose this Katie Rodriguez dress for the NYX Cosmetics event today because Katie is a great LA designer who mixes rock and roll with chic, and I feel like this is perfect for the event tonight. Awesome! Red carpet ready!
Thank you, Melise, and thank you, NYX Cosmetics. Off to the carpet!
I'm really excited to be here to celebrate the 11th year of NYX Cosmetics.
This line's great. It's like got really fun, like funky colors for eyeshadows and really fun eyelashes, and I love it. It's really cool.
I am here because I'm in love with makeup and cosmetics, and I had to come and support it.
I am a huge makeup fan in general, and I know the NYX brand is such a great brand. I'm a huge fan. When I come through on the dance floor,
checking out that catalog. Oh my gosh, this is such an amazing line. I think that the shadows are so cool because you actually could find any color that you're ever looking for. And it's just a really fun makeup line.
Everybody likes to have something that makes them feel good. So it's like you want to see these bright colors and you want to buy these things that look like candy because they make you feel good.
NYX Cosmetics it's really fun, you know. It's such a great line and still affordable.
NYX Cosmetics is... It's a fun line that's daring and adventurous, so I think that's why makeup artists love NYX so much, and it's affordable, so you can have fun and play with makeup, and I love that.